And under the same international law, we have the right to turn people back who are seeking to enter our borders illegally.
The deputy leader of Nigel Farage's Reform UK has sparked outrage after saying Britain should absolutely let migrants drown in the English Channel. Ben Habib, the party's Wellingborough parliamentary candidate, said asylum seekers attempting to reach Britain in small boats should suffer the consequences in a widely criticised interview on Wednesday.
I don't think it's reasonable.
Are you genuinely saying the Reform UK policy is we will let people drown to make a point? Because I think that's what you're saying.
Just a day after a seven-year-old girl was among five migrants who died after being crushed on an overcrowded boat during an attempt to cross the English Channel, Mr. Habib was questioned about the small boats issue by TalkTV's Julia Hartley-Brewer. "Let's not infantilise these people. They have free will," Mr. Habib said. "I'm not going to be held to ransom by their claim that they deserve protection as soon as they get into our territorial waters."
If someone comes, let's not infantilise these people. They have free will. They were safe in France. They paid good money to get on a boat seeking illegally to come. So I'm not going to infantilise them, and I'm not going to be held to ransom by their claim that they deserve protection as soon as they get in.
If they choose to scupper that dinghy, then yes, they have to suffer the consequences of their actions. Ms. Hartley-Brewer asked, "Then you would leave them to drown?" "Absolutely," he replied. "They cannot be infantilized to the point that we become hostage to fortune." Responding to his comments, Ms. Hartley-Brewer said, "I have no doubt, Ben. That is a policy that would work quite well. However, that is not a policy that a civilized country should endorse." In response, Mr. Habib asked, "Why is that uncivilized, Julia?" Mr. Habib's remarks have been condemned on social media.
I agree with all of that. At the point when they use the tactic of jumping into the sea and they're drowning, are you saying that British Border Force and the British Navy will be instructed not to rescue those people from drowning?
No, you didn't.